anything interesting happens, I promise to give you a full report. That's wonderful! I'm gonna put it in a glass of whiskey and then plug it in right away. It's stuck. So I guess I will have to find another way in. I should have gone on that GI diet. I'd really hate to get stuck here. It's too dark. Thank you. That message in Harold's apartment, about the milestone and misreading something, could have been limestone all the time. I wonder what normal people are doing today. I think I should try to find Adrian again.